when you're ready.
Yeah.
When you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay. See, what's
Julius Caesar was a pederast.
What? What? I didn't hear. Once again.
No, I'm serious. Julius Caesar was a pederast. He was the dominant partner in a homosexual relationship.
Julius Caesar was a pederast.
Exactly. And in ancient Rome, being the dominant partner held no shame. If you
so he's a pederast.
If you fucked a man, no problem. If you were fucked by a man, if you were the